Despite a peace deal in 2018, subnational violence continues to ravage parts of South Sudan. In Tambora, Western Equatoria, ongoing attacks by armed groups has led to innocent civilians being killed or injured. Properties have been destroyed while tens of thousands are displaced. But the United Nations mission in South Sudan has established a temporary base to reduce tensions, protect civilians, and restore stability. A significant lack of healthcare and a dramatic rise in malnutrition in camps is another life-threatening factor that they have to contend with.
They have all collected the drugs, and they have stolen the drugs, and they destroy everything in hospital, especially in wards. Female, pediatric, male ward, laboratory, and maternity. Everything they have stolen it. Machine like a microscope, they have all destroyed. HIV drugs, they have all destroyed. Now we are facing challenges. Because now, especially now, this is a real time for war. We were dying, nothing like drugs. Where are we going to get the drugs? The child can suffer from malaria. There is no anti-malaria. Nothing to be helped with the child. We don't have outpatient here. We are depending very far. Somebody now died here. Somebody is unconscious. How will you help? You go night there, you don't go because the security is not good. So also, we need OTP for the children. And also, has malnourished children. In OTP, you send the children from OTP to the stabilization center. But here we don't have now. Everything has been destroyed. So it is very difficult.
Currently, we can do what we can afford because we don't have all the equipment, like the laboratory for blood transfusion. It is they use the laboratory to screen and then drain the blood for the patient. Our laboratory equipment were all destroyed. Currently, what we do here in terms of lab is only the malaria rapid diagnostic test. For referral, this is very, very difficult for us because we have an ambulance, but the ambulance can't move from here to Yembio to refer a patient because of the insecurity on the road.